Hi, my name is Shilpi and in today's video, I will be reviewing a skincare device. That's right, device, not a gel, not a lotion, not a face wash, but a device that will make your skin better. I have the DRS Derma Roller System with 540 titanium alloy needles. And today I will be telling you what makes this product so great and why is it amazing for your skin. Essentially, what this product does is that it helps in the absorption of your skincare products into your skin and helps in the synthesization of collagen, which in turn helps deal with stretch marks, scar marks, burn marks, fine lines, and any other blemishes that your skin might have. I'm just going to open this to show you what it looks like. This is the box it comes in, and this is what it looks like. It has fine needles on it, which you need to use quite smoothly. So here's how you need to use it. Start by taking the makeup off your face and just pat it dry. I would suggest apply some antibacterial lotion for best effects. Just take the product and rub it horizontally on the affected area at least about 4 to 5 times or 5 minutes or whichever one suits you better. After you're done, please be sure to disinfect the product by washing it off with some good disinfectant or immersing it in disinfectant water for about another 5 to 10 minutes. Before storing it back into its box, please be sure that it's completely dry. Also, here's a small tip: for best results, add some vitamin C or some hyaluronic acid or any of your favorite lotions on your face so that your skin can absorb it quite nicely and finely. It provides a needle-like sensation on your face, which helps in the circulation of your skin, which is exactly why it helps you deal with various issues such as pigmentation, skin marks, scar marks, dull spots, blemishes, name it. So please be sure to use it gently, because if you use it too strongly, you could hurt yourself. Apart from that, I think this does a great job of opening up your pores. I have certainly seen it make a difference to my skin, and I think it's something you must really try out as well.